Hello from Chem Help ASAP. In this video, we are going to start a new playlist, a playlist on alkyl halides and the reactions that alkyl halides undergo. And those four reactions that we're going to highlight are the SN2, the E2, the SN1, and the E1. And these are fantastically important reactions in introductory organic chemistry. So what's this playlist going to reveal? Well, first we'll talk about different types of alkyl halides, and then we'll sequentially go through these four different reactions. And sometimes I call them the big four. Don't you call them big four, because nobody calls them big four, but that's what I think of them in my head. They are the SN2 reaction, the E2, the SN1, and the E1 reaction. And we will have multiple videos on each one of these particular reactions. As we go through them, we'll do some compare and contrast of these different reactions and see how they're similar, because there are similarities, but we'll also see their differences. And then we'll try to do some summary at the end to kind of consolidate all this information. So this is a longish playlist. It's over 12 videos, but this is just such a central idea to people who are first learning about organic chemistry.